I've always had a fascination with aviation. My dad used to take us to the airport, and you could drive up and all the way to the top and look down and see the planes landing. And we used to have picnics up there. It was a lot of fun. As I move into television and film production, these cameras keep getting more and more advanced. We're dealing with 4K resolution, 6K, and now we're going to 8K. And being able to handle that data within your workflow is becoming a challenge because you have to move it, you have to store it, and you have to safeguard it. I need to have the proper tools in order to get the job done. The first thing that I do when I land is I take out the SD card and I back that up because you need to have multiple copies of this data in case anything happens. This Thunderbolt-enabled laptop allows me to do that easily because it's super fast. It immediately goes on to a Thunderbolt SSD drive in the field. Being able to get your job done is key because you got to get to the next site, to the next shot, or to the next edit. Now I can bring it to my workstation where I can start doing my editing and my color grading. So what I have here is my external Thunderbolt SSD drive. And one of the great things about working with such a fast drive is that I don't need to transfer my files onto another computer. I can work directly off of the SSD. I find that I'm more efficient and more organized when I have a clean desk. This Thunderbolt-enabled dock station is a lifesaver. All your connections are in one place, giving me a one cable solution. All I have to do is plug in and I'm ready to go. I find that the shot tells the story, but the color sets the mood. And what I'm able to do with the Thunderbolt technology is have color accurate monitors and a lot more screen real estate to play with. Ever since I've adopted these tools, my workflow has been more efficient and I'm getting better deliverables out to my client in a more timely manner. I'm Darryl, I'm a videographer, and I use Thunderbolt tools.